I decree and declare that today will be one of the best days of your life. I command every sickness and every disease to leave your body. I declare that your mind will be stayed on the Lord, and you shall have peace. No weapon formed against you, child of God, today shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up against you, man and woman of God, I condemn it. Whatever your circumstances, whatever your trials, I'm here to declare and decree as a pastor, as a servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, that you are coming out. You're coming out of all your circumstances. And for the ones that seems hard in your life, may God give you the strength to endure. May God give you the power to endure this morning. I declare the shalom of God be upon you today. May the warring angels of God encamp around your life, encamp around your home and your family. And I pray that salvation will come to your house today. Salvation will come to your job. Salvation will come to your family. For those around you that don't know him, I pray that you and they will develop a personal relationship. I declare that you shall have an encounter with the Lord. An encounter where demons have no power, where principalities have no power, where sickness and disease shall bow at the mention of his name. As I'm up to date to the rising of the sun, even unto the setting of the same, may the peace of God be with you. May the love of God enfold you and the power of God protect you. May God's grace and God's light surround you. May God cause favor in your life today and for the rest of your life. May you be at peace with yourself, and may you be at peace with your God. And whatsoever you do today, tomorrow, and for the rest of the year, you shall have good success. I stand as a pastor, I stand as a father, as a husband, as a man of God, a man walking by faith in the word of the living God that brings life, that brings power to everything that's dead. I command everything that's dead to come alive. I command everything that's not working to start working. I command everything you touch to prosper. I speak this over you. I speak this over your job, over your family, over your life, over your soul, and over everything you touch, that from today, peace, grace, love, mercy, and truth shall follow you all the days of your life. May God bless you. May God bless your household. May God bless your family and everything you do and touch. In Jesus' name, I send this to you. Send this to everyone you love and to everyone you care about today. Let them know that Jesus loved them and care about them. And his hands are still outstretched, waiting to hear them say, Lord, I come to you because I need you. Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord cause his face to shine on you. Peace. Shalom.